She came over and tipped the ball after. So you would expect a dead ball technical, certainly, on Natisha Hiedeman.
Yeah, Hiedeman for the two-hand shove.
Plum. Right here, so there's the shove, but then here, watch.
Yep.
Plum hitting the ball away.